Okay, so there's a lot of people complaining about like this thing popping up on their computers. It's the Wacom desktop center. Like every time you start up the computer, this is gonna like pop up, and people get really frustrated by that apparently. So I'm gonna show you how to make it like not start up on the start. So all you gotta do is go to File, and then uncheck Auto Start. And that's it. Now every time you start your computer, that shouldn't pop up. Hope that helped.